Exploration Day 16. So, what's up guys? This is Infinity, Petro Infinity. And today's episode, we're gonna collect all the fruits. So, today we went to Garden of Elf. Not today. Last episode, we found the Hakutation and we 100% Garden of Elf. Last episode, we collect half of the fruits in Tropical Wild. So, there's only three left and I know where all of them are. So, if we finish this thing early, we might go to Distant Tundra or Twilight River. So, let's talk. Hey, check it out. Since coming to this planet, we gathered 29 types of fruits. Wow, that's truly remarkable. I agree. It's all thanks to you, my faithful fruit. Oh, how much fruit is there left on this planet now? Let's see, the number of pieces now remaining is 10. Well, we might as well try to get everything we can. Yes, the more food we manage to gather, the better. It's the last stretch. Let's keep it up. Yes. And last one. So there's only 10 pieces of fruit remaining. Let's collect all of them in today's episode. Well, probably gonna do that next episode. Who knows? Okay. So in today's episode, everyone is gonna group up because yeah. And man is bright. Okay. So everyone's gonna group up. We're gonna bring a bunch of blue Pikmin, I guess. Then we're gonna bring what else? Wing Pikmin. Like, let's just say 30. Yeah, this is good. And we need to throw in some bombs. We need to gather some bombs. And, yeah, we need to head over here. Because there's a fruit inside here, so man, it's broken. Okay, so distract that blue chicken. Oh my god, this is bad. If they can rush, Jesus. Okay, we first need some blue chicken. Okay, Jesus. They're making me very, very worried. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is bad. We need to rush those things because I'm not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Don't want to try and kill those things, you know? I guess we can try. Yeah, we lost one pick these, damn it. They're like really grouped up, so that's my fault. Or we could've used that bomb on. I guess you can carry that, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Grab those things on the kitchen. So 1, 2, 3. Carry on that. Blue Pikmin is gonna carry some. Yeah, I think that's everything over here. other can not. That makes sure. Hey, good job, you Pikmin. Hope you guys didn't wander it off. So I'm gonna speak with you. But the blue Pikmin, how did they find? It should be fine, right? Fishes. So we have to be careful with these fishes. Okay, where's the rest of them? Okay. Now we use the bomb rocks. 1, 2, 3. I hope this thing kills. Yeah, we did it. 1, 2, 3. And charge on that. Man, you guys can kill. And there's something over here, so best if we get that. And yeah. That looks like to be everything. Yeah, this seems to be everything. Man, how did the fish spawn so fast? Yeah, wait. So, if you press here, yeah. Yeah, they do come back. Oh, 69 days. Yeah, so that seems to be everything. So the first thing, you guys can stay there for a while. We're gonna do one thing. Because look, that's them over there. Yeah. Nothing to do much right now. So I'm just gonna collect the berry. And yeah. End it off. And we can do some plugging. And yeah. This is ending. because there's nothing much we can do for today. So we're gonna go up to the Twilight River because there's something we need to do over there. Let's just skip ahead because this is like, you know, we're just collecting fruits. Fruit retrieved today, 3. So, do we see it black? And what are we doing, Jack? And now we're gonna have 69 fruits. Knowing this is waiting at the end of the day makes it all worth it. So I'm gonna have to share with others. Good, we still have plenty of juice left. And yeah, one person today, that was my fault. Better. Exploration of the planet has reached day 16. We gather 59 pieces of fruit and have secured a decent number of seeds as well. We will be able to save many copaliums with what we have collected thus far. However, we are still in need of more. We will all need to put our backs together. After all, that food is going to pick itself. Oh yeah, let's go on to the Twilight River. Exploration day 17. So yeah, we're gonna be heading to Twilight River. So about the stuff. So assume that each kind of Pokemon has his own set of special abilities, doesn't it? Right. Let's take stock of our conflict revolution capabilities. So we have Fire Vision Red Pikmin, and then we have Hard Body Rock Pikmin, all led by the Sharkman Pikmin, Captain Shark. Right, we also have Shark Resistant Yellow Pikmin, and the Water Resistant Blue Pikmin. But where would they all be without your proper room process? I swear I'm not clicking a heat. And the Flying Wing Pikmin.
Captain,
I can offer you a little piece of advice, sir. Okay, now look at Luigi's flying gravity. Just floating around. Okay, so let's land. Twilight River. This is like 16. Yeah. Okay. So for today's episode, we need. Not today's episode, today's day. Day we need 50. Both Pikmin are 50. One Pikmin. So I need to increase my number a little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And there's a food over here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll just wait for the other lily pad. I wonder how many lily pads are in this. Okay, let's go. Oh shoot, sorry guys. Sorry, this is bad. Okay, so... What? I'm so sorry. Should I even rest for that blue color? You know, I'm gonna rest it. Wait, what? How are you guys doing? Oh my god, I lost more Pikmin. You know how annoying those enemies are? They're like super annoying. So sorry, Pikmin. Jesus. Those enemies are like so annoying. There's no need to collect that if we... Yeah, we lost food because we don't have that stuff. Okay, here comes this monster. You can easily... Pikmin. Oh my god. Yep, I remember this. I remember this. I forgot. Never rush this the spider because the wing Pikmin can just go through the enemy and just land into the web. Yes, we'll never do that. I forgot about that. Half of the day right now. So yeah. So the blue Pikmin, we do the rest. You know what, I'm gonna play it safe. We're just gonna do one at a time. You see how slow that is? Two at a time. Two more at a time. Okay. If you go through the web. Okay, I thought they were going to go through the web. Yeah, that seems to work out. Yeah, I think that's everything. I think we collected all the fruits, I think. Just gotta make sure. Yeah, that's everything. Make sure you get it to the okay. Yeah. Now that we're here, let's do the Easter egg. So we need all reds. And we just explore it like around the place. I'll just show you. We got a few reds, but we can just use the water spells. We have a bunch of them, so I don't know. Now we just take. Yeah, you guys hear that? So if you have 100 of every type of Pikmin, then there's a chance they might play the theme song. Yeah, so let's stay quiet one more time. Okay, now without the Ultra Spicy Spray. Yeah. So you guys hear that?
Yeah.
That's the Pikmin theme song. Well, part of it.
And for the rock Pikmin, like, the yellow Pikmin is the same as the red and the blue, so I don't need to showcase them, but the rocks and the wind Pikmin, yeah.
They have different voices, so yeah. So the rock Pikmin. Hear that?
Yeah. Now for the wing Pikmin. Oh, the wing Pikmin.
Yeah, you hear that? Yeah. So theirs is a little bit faster. Yeah, so 100 Pikmin a few was ended. Okay, cool. Yeah, so this thing, yeah, it calls all your Pikmin. It's pretty useful, I guess. And yo, come home. But that's gonna be end of the day, so yeah. There's also an Easter egg for if the captains are by themselves without the Pikmin. So yeah, that's one of the Easter eggs.